blocking all surveillance over the entire U.S. zone of alienation. UNX dispatched several recon units throughout the area last night, and one team has failed to report back. They were investigating the lost city of Ashland, Nebraska. Go in and get our troops out of there.
I've had drinks with some of these guys, Captain. Hope we find them alive.
This place has been dead for decades. Lost during the initial invasion.
Buildings appear to be fortified. Looks like the locals put up a fight. Picking up a transponder signal coming from up above street level. Try to access the rooftops, Captain.
Fire shot. Signal arrival.
Like they went down fighting, but there could be survivors elsewhere. Press on, Captain.
I'm low.
Picking up another transponder signal nearby. Keep your eyes on your automap.
Down. Stand a chance.
Think
Nobody was prepared for this. What is going on in this town?
The last transponder signal is coming from above street level.
There, the roof of the hospital. There must be.
Stardust inbound for extraction. Next time, kill a few extra Xenos for me, will you?
The most significant part of the data recovered from the mission recorders is what isn't there. A huge part of the town is completely hidden from us. Whatever the Xenos are doing, that's where it's happening. You're going back in, but this time, you're bringing heavy ordnance.